ask where you found him, Bayek?
On the street, some fool moved the brothel.
Did you find anything at Leander's villa?
Papers, records of bribes, treasury theft. His guards caught me before I could take them. I convinced them I was simply inebriated.
A stretch, indeed, Simonides.
So the evidence is there. I just need to take it.
We would be forever in your debt. But why would you risk your life to help us?
Because those who abuse their power should be removed, and the people freed from oppression, Egyptian or Greek.
Ah, well said. Our friend Bayek reminds me of Cicero.
The villa is east of here, surrounded by vineyards. We will gather the other magistrates at the Temple of Apollo. Find us there when you secure the evidence. Fortuna smile on you, my friend.
Do you return to torture me?
We'll attack on sight here.
Solite Ibi!
bounty orders to a slave. An expensive gathering. Bribery, expensive parties, and missing money from the treasury. This is the evidence that Leander is corrupt. But what is this about Diocles? A coup? I should warn Diocles. He could be in danger.
Memorias para las que más maduran es.
Diocles! It's a trap! Leander's attempting a coup!
So, here you are, plotting against me. You will answer to the people, Leander. My Roman friends would beg for it.
Bayek, we must protect the magistrate!
You demon, Leander, you men are unarmed! You are...
You! Are you mad?
You saved my life, my friend.
Raxila would not have forgiven me if I had let you fall at Leander's hand.
Why would he do this? Was his lust for power so consuming that he would commit murder?
I've seen men do worse for less.
We are only alive thanks to you, Bayek. Cyrene deserved better than him at her helm.
I know you will lead them well, Diocles.
Bayek, my friend! I had a letter from Braxila. She wishes you well. Leander bled us dry. But Cyrene is returning to health. Thanks to you.
Bayek, you've seen me at my best and worst. But at least we are alive. And Cyrene is free of that detestable hog Leander. Diocles is a good soul. There's no one finer to bet our fortune on. Not betting is my particular vice.
I should be cautious around here.
Thank you. more to it soon!
Think I can't feel you skulking in the shadows, Bayek of Siwa?
I have followed your path of murder and madness all the way from my homeland. And now, you will answer for my son's death, Roman!
No, Egyptian. Now you will bow before your god!
My son! My friends! My son, cowering in another temple.
Your Magi friend Hepzibah also had a stubborn streak, like your son.
Child Flavius!
my child!
No, that's the one thing I do not regret in my life.
I will never give you peace!
Your son's death made the Order bow to me! Caesar, even. I had Rome! It gave me an empire of 1,000 sons, each one greater than the last. Ah! Ah! Come on! Finish me! You coward! The waste of time!
Yeah, I can't do it! I can't do it!
It's all right, Papa.
No. I will lose you forever.
Not forever. I will be waiting for you in the field of reeds.
Relic should never be found again. Aya must know our son's car has been put to rest. I wonder how Diocles is faring.
Awaiting orders.
Oh.
Bayek. It has been too long.
Flavius is dead. I have gone through shit to get our son out of the Duat. Chemu is at peace.
May he walk in the field of reeds. I head to Rome too.
Rome? You still entertain folly with these ambitions?
I have made mistakes. You have made mistakes.
Aya?
You waste your energy.
Ah. You are the famous Magi. Phanos never ceases to speak of your exploits.
I have assembled a group. This is Brutus and Cassius, our Roman brothers.
We're going to cut these bastards down from across the seas. Septimius! And Caesar.
The Order is no longer an Egyptian problem only.
Does Cleopatra still rule?
There is no ruler in Egypt. Plunged into the will of various tyrants.
Our queen has abandoned us for Rome. Nothing has changed here. Memphis is overrun by the Order. Aya, we need you.
Cursed Mark's fear should stay hidden forever. Cause so much pain.
Watch out! Coming through!
Oi! His maze almost have proscenes! Memorias para las cervas madaduras.
A papel, filho!
Olha os pratos!
Se volete.
A papà te! A piene moran!
Το θηρίο με μένει.
Πάνι, γελίο, θέαμε, έστι!
Halt! Stay there, you!
Our victories have multiplied, our bond not so.
We could never have been. Everything has told us our love is impossible.
You are right. Something bigger has called us. But our love lives in the Duat.
Only now we are letting go.
Let the gods decide.
The gods are dead.
We must sacrifice our personal lives for the greater good. All this darkness was for a reason.
I was wrong to be so reckless in public without killing. We must work in the shadows.
Egypt has fallen. Greece also. And Rome will fall too. All will fall to the Creed, yet no one will know.
When we assassinate, we assassinate only those who deserve it. The few sick souls who try to control us. But they will never know who we are. Cold, calculated, poets of the kill.
I am fine with this. I am not a father anymore. I am not a husband. I am not a Magi. I am a hidden one.
We are the hidden ones.
We sharpen our blades and pull what hope is left from this foul earth.
Good, Bayek of Siwa. What are you of now?
A new creed. Ours is finished.
Thank you.
Those don't need to be your last words.
Who the fuck are you?
Does the name William Miles ring a bell?
Assassin?
Then you know who I am. We, the assassins, have been watching you. It's unusual for an Abstergo employee to take an interest in a country's revolution.
You're not wrong there.
We know about your work with the Animus. Astounding what you and Deanna were up to.
Dee.
They played you, didn't they? Sophia Ricken made you so many promises.
Enough! We're not talking about her.
Sure. Plenty of other subjects to cover on our ride to Alexandria.
Don't assume I'm going anywhere with you.
Well, let's look at your options. You can come with me, or you can stay here and do the dance of death again and again until you make a mistake. They only need you to make one. There's no going back to your old life, Layla.
I never planned to.
But you'd finally be able to work on the Animus project. Our version of it. And with us, you'd always have the freedom to do things your way.
Fine. Let's do this. That doesn't mean I'm on your side.
Good enough.
Best way to avoid this jerk is to get back in the Animus.
It's like an hourglass. Generator's holding up. Good job, Layla.
What are we waiting for, then?
Extraction helicopter. It'll be here in an hour. Go back to the Animus if you like. I know its charms are compelling.
There might be something left to do in there.
Is that for Phoxidas? A gift?
No. It's a relic. I don't want to talk about it, Demastis.
Isn't that Bayek's? Let me have it. I'll give it to Phoxidas myself. He loves these things.
I'll kill you. How about that? I'm in no mood for compromise today.
Past Neapolis in the crack of morning. With strong wind, you'll be standing in Rome's Forum in 2 days' time. It's over between you and Bayek, eh? I can feel. No decision is easy. You are a chosen one. And now you are free! Like me!
So begins a new day. Don't drop your guard entirely. You should assume they are expecting us.
You sound thrilled about it.
Eager, old man. Eager to be done with this scum and move on to the next pile of scum.
Infinite scum! Such is the world we live in.
Will summon their navy.
Prepare yourselves!
Here they come. Forward, men! Litter the sea with their shattered hulls.
Trikors! La! they will sing about us when this day is out.
If that happens, Foxidas, I will wear seaweed like a siren and sing them myself.
I will hold you to that.
Believe me, you would be sorry. Now let's end this.
Give them hell of a threat!
Coming! Hey! Coming!
Hey! Hey!
Give them hell of a threat!
Hey! Gabi
speed! Incoming!
Heave a Gabi speed!
Don't do hundreds!
Another down! There is only one more left for the Abyss! They set fighter ships upon us!
Gods.
Our fleet is too tightly formed. They'll hit us!
We are overwhelmed! These hell ships are too many!
We must sink them before they reach us! They'll doom us if they strike us! Take them down!
Fire ship front!
Give them hell on the fan!
More fire ships close! By the gods! They're everywhere!
Heave a galley speed!
Arrows incoming! Fire! Hey!
Heave a galley speed!
Speed.
Stop the tempo! More speed, Zeno! Up the pace, brothers!
Ramming speed!
Slackers, form up with the rest. Today we sail together.
What port are you taking us to?
There's a town called Antium I'd like to try. Lots of merchants sail in and out of there. Should be safe for you. From there, it's a half day's ride to Rome.
It is only a matter of days before Caesar will officially become a tyrant.
There he is.
The people love you, Caesar. You're a god.
The Senate will not bow so easily.
A parliament of clucking hens. Let me be your wolf.
Nothing until I give this signal. Caesar is the king of the order now.
Caesar is the father of understanding.
You and Caesar will die.
You are meddling with the affairs of the order. The order is greater than Rome. Go back to Egypt with the rest of the lion.
You make me understand why murder is just.
I command armies. I control greatness.
I will erase your order from the annals.
Kneel to Caesar. Kneel to Rome. It feels good to side with winners. We are the writers of history.
Caesar will follow you to oblivion.
Your son pissed himself when he wore the knife.
I will feed your heart to vultures. You have no honor. You stole everything from me.
I am a Gabiniani. I thought you would scurry away, little one. You should have taken your chance to drop off the map.
That will be able to save you this time, Septimius. No Roman deals will be made. My son's heart. For your life.
Was revenge everything you hoped? You and the Magi shall drench the sheets with your sweat tonight.
This stuff.
With the Order. I served then on your beloved Egypt. And I'll be rewarded in the afterlife. An eternity of drinking and whoring with my brothers.
The only thing that waits for you is oblivion. For your name, your Order, and the rotting corpses of your Gabignani. Up and devour your fetid heart. Caesar must be in the Curia, with the rest of the Senate. Crawling with soldiers.
Dante! Fora!
I ask only this, that you join with me in building a new Rome. A Rome with you as king? Let Caesar speak! We want a Rome that offers justice, peace, and land to all its citizens, not just the privileged few.
You are just as privileged as I am.
I am not dictator for life.
An honor bestowed upon me by the people of Rome. Would you have me refuse such a gift?
We would have you think of Rome before yourself.
I will unite the Republic. Senatus Populusque Romanus! For the Senate and the people of Rome!
Republic? You speak of Republic while coveting a crown?
Marcus Antonius offered me the crown at the Lupercalia Festival. I refused it.
And what a pity play it was.
You don't need a crown. They have made you a god.
Mark me, Gaius Cassius Longinus. Support me in my dreams for Rome, and old divisions will be forgotten.
Senators, the war is over.
The drums of dissent have reached a fever pitch.
Rome will not be a monarchy again.
It seems Brutus would start a revolution. But against what, my friend? We desire the same things.
How can you say that when you have raised yourself so far above the people?
I speak for the people.
You have seized the rights of the citizenry.
No. The people, infused with fear and blinded by patriotism, offered up all of their rights to their leader, and did it gladly so.
Who made you leader of Rome?
The Eternal City herself.
Caesar will not be reasoned with.
Senators, we still have a voice in this forum.
I will hear your complaints.
Caesar deigns to listen. Romans rejoice. Is dead, you are free now!
Do I know you? You who strikes from the shadows.
The same fate will come to all despots.
In the end, it is impossible not to become what others believe you are. And I was a god!
There is a new creed now.
Yeah! Rome is eternal!
She will never fall to you or your kind.
Freedom is not given, Caesar. Requiescat in pace, Caesar.
Do you know what you've done? Caesarion would have sat on the throne of Rome.
Listen to the cries in the streets. They call you a dead tyrant's whore.
I am still your queen.
You are a queen of liars and snakes. I fought for you for 5 years. Our people worshipped you. Apollodorus died for you, for Egypt.
For Egypt? I am Egypt!
Then be the ruler our people deserve, or nothing will save you from my blade across your throat. You are the last of the Pharaohs.
I wonder how Diocles is faring.
Bayek, Caesar has been assassinated. Septimius is also dead. I have founded a bureau in the middle of Rome, yet no one knows of our existence. Like Amun, we are the Hidden Ones.
I believe in you.
The irony of freedom. We are free of each other, yet it brings me no happiness. We must move forward. Remain in our tempest of blood poetry. Despite it all, we dance, and they die. From darkness we have come, and in darkness we shall stay. Humans are not meant to last forever, but this creed will. The creed is the only immortal thing in the world.
Go home. You're free.
I don't want to go home by myself. I'm scared.
Should we take him to the bureau?
No. I'll take you home.
Let nothing grieve you beyond measure, for your life is short and time will claim its toll. But I am no longer who I was. I have renounced all love I once had. I have renounced Aya. I have killed Aya. I am now the Hidden One, known as Amunet. May your victories multiply.